This is the new work. This is the Here and Now 2. I introduce you Here and Now 2. Why Here and Now? Because this work was recording completely live in a streaming for a little group of people only for to make this DVD. And now this DVD is out. Now this DVD can be in your hands, okay? And why 2? Why is Here and Now and 2? Because the first work was Here and Now. In the first work, I put a focus in only tricks, almost 30 different tricks. In this new edition, in this Here and Now 2, I put a focus in 3 different parts. I will talk about chaos, I will talk about miscellanea when I talk a little about many things, and also I will talk about forcings. The first chapter is about chaos. You can find new psychology, you can find new methods, you can find new subtypes, you can find new concepts about the chaos, new techniques, but not only techniques, also you can find 5 different tricks. The first trick is the any card, any number. We're using always the chaos. Unbelievable, because the card is completely thinking, the number is completely thinking, and the chaos is the best weapon for destroying the mind of the spectator in this trick. The other is under the table. It's a very big coincidence with 2 decks in a completely freedom and completely strong situation, strong conditions, very strong, using one more time the chaos and using one more time new handling of the chaos. Also, you can find in the box, this is a new trick where one card go inside the box in a completely clear situation. The people can't believe what the people see when it's from this trick. I hope you like too. Also, you can find the H, L and G force. This is a technique I use in many of my tricks, and I talk in detail for first time in this world inside a trick. This is my special homage to Leonard Green. I make this technique for Leonard. Completely clean. The spectator take any card from the deck in completely freedom situation, but the card always is under my control. And also for the last, in this chapter, you can find a new version of the Triumph, where the chaos is the principal weapon. In this topic, not only I explain you the tricks, also I explain you the technique, I explain you the concept, I explain you the detail, and I explain you my philosophy about the chaos. In the second chapter, I talk a little more about forces. Force, a new chapter, a new method, a new philosophy, a new technique about the force. You can find a new tricks like a 3 chooses. 3 chooses is a trick I love, using a new force where you can have the control of 3 completely chosen card in a very clear condition. The spectator can't believe that. It's very clear, and it's the no contact with the magician. The magician never touch, and the magician have the control of the 3 completely freedom chosen card. This is unbelievable. I love this trick. The other trick is card and number. This is not the any kind of number. It's card and number, where the magician know every time, one time, another time, you can repeat that many times, in what position is one card the spectator see. The deck is completely shuffled. The deck is possible borrowed deck. The spectator think a number. The spectator see the card, and you say immediately what is the card, and you can repeat that many times you want. Completely borrowed deck, completely shuffled deck, using one more time a new forces. Another trick is pick on the box. This is unbelievable. I love, because you can have the control of a card one more time in a very clear condition, one more time with a borrowed deck, one more time almost without to touch the deck. This is not very difficult digitality. This is the more important of this chart is the suggest, no? The details, the concept, the philosophy. This is more important than the handlings. And the other thing you can find is the launching card, the true launching card for 2 force, different 4 cards. You throw the car and you can force 4 cards in a very clear conditions. And the last trick I show you in this chapter is the first time I talk about this trick. The name is the movie, okay? A la carta, the movie. This is a completely different trick what I usually you can see in my hands. It's a completely different concept. It's a trick I am doing from many years, and I talk about that for first time. Because inside this trick is a new concept of forcings. I hope you will love this trick. I hope. Third chapter is very special. The name is miscellanea. Why miscellanea? Because in this chapter I want to put some tricks, but before was not complete. Maybe I publishing another work, but was not complete. And now it's another version. Now it's a newer version, or it's possible I recopilate some tricks I do in another work for to put now complete in this work. It's miscellanea because in every trick I will talk about a different thing. For example, I talk about the optical poker. Optical poker is a concept I talk in another of my work, psychology, in a psychology work. But now, for first time, I do this trick in live for people, for you can see how I can do that with the people in front of this trick. And this trick is unbelievable. The deck is on the table, and any spectator shows how many players play poker and what player win. You never touch, you only take the deck for first time, you deal the deck on the table, and the spectator, the player of the spectator say is the player who win with the best poker hands, and you never touch, you never shuffle, you never do that. This is true, you never touch the deck, and the spectator say, and the spectator show who player win, and his player win. This is unbelievable trick. I love and I enjoy this trick when I do, because I need to do nothing. The trick is completely working and very, very, very strong. The second is at this time. This is a new trick. I explained this trick for first time, and this is unbelievable because you play with your phone. This is unbelievable. I say nothing, because if I talk about this trick, you don't have the surprise, and this trick the surprise is very, very interesting and very, very strong. Okay, but this is you play with your phone. Of course, your phone is any phone, a spectator phone. The phone is nothing, it's no jigming, it's nothing, it's only for to make a situational magic. The other thing is my version of follow the leader. Okay, I love the follow the leader trick when the follow the leader is very direct. You put red and black, every time you change the packet, the card always follow the leader. Okay, this version, my version, is in my repertory for more than 15 years. It's very, very direct. You chain. It's no clues, it's nothing, okay? It's a completely pure routine, and I would like to share it with you for first time. Another thing is the concordance to the cat. It's the first time I do this trick. It is unbelievable. This is a version of a Hoffinger numerical concordance. In this case, you find the four tens throwing cards. I love this trick. Mirror, turn, and restore it. This is a trick, but real, this is a weapon. This is a method. This is a great method I use many times in many of my turn and restore trick, where I can have the duplicate of the signature of the spectator working alone, working for me. It's not my friend do. No. It's you do the duplicate of the signature in the middle of the trick. I love this method. But I don't only explain you the method, also I explain you the method inside an unbelievable trick I hope you like. And the last is my complete routine about elastic band and the deck. In a few of my work, I put some routine about elastic band with the color chain. Ta, 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 ta. In this part, I recopilate all these passes, all these routines, and I incorporate one new routine, okay? And then I make a routine of, I think it's 4 or 5 effects, okay? Using the elastic band and using the deck. Completely new method, completely new concept, completely new tutorials that I hope you like. Thank you very much. Thank you for your help. Thank you for your help for recording this DVD, because the DVD was recording completely live. Thank you very much, and one more time, I hope you like, and welcome one more time to my world.